I am a Chennai Kodambakkam branch Tamil Nadu Lifetime Achievement Award on this date, the 26th November 2017. This citation is awarded to Dr. R. Satyanathan for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Born in 1953, was awarded MBBS from Madras Medical College in 1975 and postgraduate MD Psychiatry and DPM from Madras Medical College in the year 1982 and 79 respectively. A former director of the Institute of Mental Health Chennai, has over 30 years of clinical and teaching experiences. A senior consultant now serves as HOD, Department of Psychiatry and Geriatric Clinic, Sri Ramchandra Medical College, Chennai. Has presented several scientific papers at state and international conferences to his credit. His study on adolescent abortions fetched him the prestigious Rockefeller Foundation Award in 1998, Best Teacher Award from Dr. MGR Medical University in 2010, a life member of the Indian Psychiatric Society, SCARF, and a life member of IMA Chennai Kodambakkam branch. We, president and members of the Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in medical field. I request Dr. Satyanathan to say a few words.
Respected Dr. Chandrasekaran, Dr. Mani, and then I could see a lot of my old friends, young faces, but little gray hair, and now it reminds me of the past and nostalgic memories and gone are those days when my father, when I said I want to take a psychiatry, he immediately consulted Dr. B.S. Homsundaram, who was a vice chancellor at that time in Annamalai, and then said, ask him to take at least venereology, people will come in the night, but let him not psychiatry. I wish they are there and to bless me and all these things. Sometimes we work for honors, you know, we just strive to get an honor. When we are students, we always think that one day we should go like a big boss with a matron following and somebody coming in and water and then so many people following and all these things. But then in real life, when you become the director, you wish how nice it was when you were a student and all these things. So that is what the irony of life and all. I still remember, I had treated one guy when I was a national coach in Madras Medical College and long back, a little late through, we'll go and announce everyone that there is a birthday party and then they'll all come with presents and then fine. He was just having a, what you call a bipolar disorder or meaning disorder. And then after that, I last count and once when I was taking a grand rounds in Institute of Mental Health, you know, with all your engineers and all those 50, 60 people following you. And then when you came and then I never knew, then suddenly this voice said, Satyanatha, Kadashika, Ni Vanditya is here. Because he thought ultimately I was brought by all those people. So these are some of the wonderful things that they have in life. You know. Being a psychiatrist, of course, the one thing is that I always said, people ask me, how come you're always smiling and all these things? So I said, because I'm always at the other end of the table, from morning 7 to night, 11:30, 12 o'clock, I'm seeing people who have got problems. So I always, relatively, I'm a happier person. I got 5 ships, all the 5 ships were sunk. Okay, I never had any ships and all the things. Like that, no, people have problems and all. Somebody said my wife ran away. Then I call my home and find that my wife is still there. So what I'm telling you is that, relatively, you are a happier person in psychiatry. That's the one blessing. We always think because in a field from Kabuliwala to honorable ministers, we go home in the night and then see them and then somebody says, Dr. Nick Sandra, Kodi Rikin, Alikarika, Kodi Human, Dr. Raimar, Kabina, all that of anxiety and depression. We see only all the Malay and all. So it is not the status and it is not the money that brings the happiness. The internal happiness, somebody came and told me, my grandson is born and then I was going to call him Satyanathan. I said, I was very proud. That was one of the proudest moments. But he said, Sandhadila, Yenda Kodanda, Yendano, Satyanathan Pair, you know, something. Then I said, I have to increase the dosage. So, this was happening. And some of the proudest moments and all these things. And we always realize when you have a scooter, you want to have a bike, when you have a bike, you have a Maruti, when you have a Maruti, you have a Rolls Royce. Even then, there are a lot of people who are maybe sweating and then maybe unhappy sitting in a Rolls Royce paying about 90,000 crores, whereas a guy is sitting in a petty shop maybe worried about 900 rupees, that's all. But it's a question of status. And so the happiness is one of, I want to finish because it is a very few minutes. The happiness is within. It is extremely difficult to find it. but it is impossible to find it anywhere else and all this things. So we'll all strive towards, and it's one of the noblest profession. So when I got out from the car, and then I could see people coming, somebody wants to take the coat, somebody wants to take the bag, and then somebody wants to, then one of my friends, she had come from US, she said, my God, even if my director who draws $100,000, even if he comes, nobody bothers about him. He comes home, he takes the elevator, he makes his own coffee, nobody gives a damn about him, but then see so much of that is what we are. We are all proud that we are all in India, we continue to be Indians, we serve this thing. Because all my classmates have gone abroad when I was doing my DPM and doing MS Academy. I was the only guy, not a very patriotic, but nothing like the pleasure is working for India. Thank you so much, I'm honored. I feel proud and deeply an honor to come for us. Thank you so much. I still remember that Tamil Nadu was the Iceland in Dr. MTS unit. He used to be, still has the same voice. Maybe Narek, where in the Manjan Sivai?